How do empathetic women show their feminine side while trying to protect themselves without attracting narcissists? That's a very interesting question. So, I mean, you're going to attract narcissists, right? Like, narcissists are people that are very good at making other people feel very good initially. And so I don't, you know, it's one of those things like without attracting narcissists, you're when you open your heart up and you open yourself up, you're going to attract all kinds of people. One of them is going to be a narcissist. Instead of being like, okay, I'm going to shut myself down so I don't attract a narcissist, a better thing for you to do would be to look for behaviors that are red flags that signal that something is toxic and that you don't actually want to be around a guy. And so it's not about not attracting narcissists, but it's making sure that people that are toxic for you aren't being allowed in to your life. And so you need to make sure that you have strong boundaries and that you know how to identify traits of somebody that has things that are potentially abusive in your future so that you don't end up in situations with those people.